There's not much to do when all I can is thinking about you. Not doing well, don't know where you are, 'cause you're not here. It's been way too long. If I could lay down beside you, I would, I would. When nothing really matters, that's all I want.
Okay, see you
there.
I'm happy because Uncle Chris is coming. Hello, hello, hello mga kababayan DH. Happy ako kasi binigyan na naman ako uli ng kape, tsaka yung mga chaa, tsaka yung mga noodles. Diyos ko. Basta kape. Coffee is life for me. Happy lang!
Finally, I have it. It's yummy. Tastes like matcha, not, you know. I don't know what kind of matcha.
Guys, ngayon ako kain sa lunch ko. Tulog ako. Now, it's 3 o'clock. 3 p.m. I'm eating my lunch late again. Later, at 6 or 7, like dinner. Oh my god. Now, it's the lunch is delicious as a rice. Let's see. Chicken and chicken omelet. Egg omelet. Try. So, that's it. Rice first. I miss the rice. Chicken. Now lang ako naka-ano. With sayote. Filipino food to eh. Parang Filipino. With celery. Mama. Guys, alam nyo ba, sa 11 days ko ngayon, ngayon lang ako nakatikim na. Yan, medyo maalat-alat kunti. Yung mga ilang days talaga, nabang yung pagkain talaga. Yung kasi sa Chinese sila.
Ngayon, yung eh,
maalat-alat. Tapos ito namang chicken din. Maalat-alat din, kunti-kunti lang. Malasang ito na may asin. Tapos with rice, ang sarap mo. Kain ko, para sabi ko, parang pinit siguro yung ano nito, yung chef ko, Pinoy siguro, na-assign niya yun. Tapos yun, yung larsa niya. Kaya happy ako, tapos mag-happy pa nung dumating. Happy lang ako. Yung lasa natin. Kasi yung days, yung talaga, nakatsitabang na ganun-ganun, parang inkanto.
Diba, sabi ko na masarap?
Lord, opo!
Mga kababayan DH! That's all for today. This is Mom Shimari. Ang masasabi ko, always happy lang. And God bless all. Thank you for watching my channel, Kababayan DH. Subscribe, likes, and comments. And share, please.